Abandoning Helios. Heading towards White Shadow Broadcast. Contains extensive ruins of a xenotype civilization. Ancient walls, foundations, and statues. I have found a deceased Astro Scout here. Checking identification on a helmet. It's... Continuing towards the signal's origin.
Thank you.
spawner dispatched. Recorded log found. Adding to databank. Playing back now.
Scout log. Atropos. Elapsed time 30 minutes since last crash. Whole areas of this forest are rearranging themselves like a fluid puzzle after each different Whenever I return, per Astra protocol, I will not be recovered until I reach the broadcast signal. If you're hearing this, you are stuck here too.
I don't remember recording that. Security system encountered. I've discovered piled corpses of a xenotype species. Likely the architects of these ruins. These could be the sentients that broadcast the white shadow signal.
Down, screaming, drowning, returning.
New technology discovered. Augments my weapon with an alternative firing mechanism. This will be useful.
Thank you.
craft a xenotype weapon, similar to our carbine technology. Discovered a massive wall beyond which is the white shadow signal. I can't cross the chasm. For now, I'll change objectives and investigate the energy reading in the forest. Xenotype device acquired. I think this will prove a useful tool.
with other versions of myself. But I worry one day I will re-experience these same interactions from their perspectives. But are they truly me? Or just hollowed corpses? This may be the face of things to come.
Xenotype technology on the corpse of a sentient. Scan is indicating potential for suit augmentation. Appears safe to repurpose. System integration complete. Performing a function test to confirm. confirmed. Point-to-point teleportation. Location exit seems fixed.
Thank you.
discovered xenotype technology that produces other devices. Evidence of rudimentary xenotype language discovered. Currently lacking resources to decipher this xenoglyph. Discover a fragment of the xenotype language. Is this translating correctly? Severed brethren. Maddening agony. Detecting a strange energy reading. Setting a marker on my map. and a small life form. Seems docile. It is parasitically attached to my arm. Does not appear hostile. Somehow, it's strengthening and weakening my suit. That can't be here.
I think I am reliving my memories in that house, but not fully. They're corroded. Some parts are missing, others seem manufactured. But I can remember the torment, feeling like I was losing my mind. There's no comfort here. No safe space. And the astronaut keeps following me.
I've discovered a kind of technology that records the past, or a visual archive of sorts. The sentients encountered the same hostile fauna. This must have occurred centuries ago. I've used those. access key. How could this be here? Appears to be another teleportation device, but more complex in construction. Discovered a broken automaton, clutching a potential tool. To equipment for immediate use. Exactly as I left it. But impossible. I logged my first missions in this binder. But this is stored in the mothership's archives. be open. Open. Hello? Who is up there? Markings. To remember this. strange energy source is beyond this. It might be tied to White Shadow. Acquired a new kind of unlocking mechanism. This could interface with a different kind of translocation device.
Through the teleportation gate. Based on the coordinates of the broadcast signal, I'm on the other side of the planet.